before I started this, I would crave Chinese food, I would crave those new spicy chili Doritos, I would crave coffee, and after learning the techniques, the tapping techniques, and tapping on those key points, I really, honestly, and truly do not crave coffee anymore. It's amazing. I do not crave Chinese food.